No, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you tell, you let me down!
Ask. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you.
Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the corpse alone.
You know what will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
I've missed your big face.
Oh, yeah, same here today.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pillion.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs and found this. Before Pillio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Del.
I hope so. Because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
Corvus, you're back. Did you find our people on Pillio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are arrested.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata security ships.
Glem's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
The Athulans said JSEC was kidnapping families. Huh? They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. What's the plan, Aiden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me.
Alright.
You got it.
Everyone, what's going on? It's been a little while. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a little bit, but yeah. Just had some issues lately and I am now going to be uploading the rest of Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. It's gonna take me a little while, because of course the last one took me 10 parts to do, which was about a couple days.
Pick up those ships, will you?
But yeah, hopefully you guys can support me enough for this series to keep on going. And if you can't, then I will keep it running. So yeah.
That's what they get for flying those old ships. Old doesn't mean bad.
Destroyed.
They can shoot, they're dangerous.
Still a pretty good fighter pilot. I'm not saying I'm the best, I'm just saying I'm good. Because I know I'm not the best.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Glenn's forces must kidnap the Thulans and ship them off in the transports. Got him.
So apparently this is a few years in the future, because Aiden is older and has a child. So, and married to Del.
Carriers are the only way to go anymore.
Watch their fire. Stay on me. Let's take down those transports.
Been hit a lot here.
You know, picking up my ships won't stop our operation.
You mean Project Resurrection?
That's Glenn's name for it. I just call it what it is. Trafficking.
There we go.
Convoy destroyed.
All three of them are down.
You're not kidnapping anyone else today, Lima Kai.
Is that what you think? I have orders to meet. If I don't fill them here, I'll do it somewhere else.
I don't think so. You're not going anywhere.
There we go.
We need to slow down the JSEC frigate. Trip, draw their fire, and we'll take out the engines.
Roger.
Lead the way. I think it's working. Then let's keep at it.
You think?
Oh, for Hutt's sake, stop that!
I think this ship was used in the Last Jedi, to be honest with you.
Stop that, Aiden!
And you are dead, my son.
You did it! The engines are fried!
Lima Kai, this is the last chance I will give you to surrender.
Glenn doesn't pay me to surrender. She pays me to get the job done. And that's what I'm gonna do.
Right! Lima Kai is headed your way in an N1 starfighter. Highly modified. And he's got heavy starfighters backing him up.
I'll distract Lima Kai. You take out his wingmen. Zay, wait! Too late.
These are heavy starfighters.
One down. Now let's see about your friend.
How are these heavy starfighters if I'm taking them down so quick? Like, these are easy.
I can keep his attention, but not forever. You've got this. Just stay focused.
I haven't done this in forever, so it's getting more difficult. Take out my daughter.
Wingmen are down. Zay, I'm on my way. I'm hit. Tell me you're okay. I'm fine, but look out. Lima Kai circling back for you. Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, wow.
Have you even seen Athula? The planet is a nightmare. I don't know where Glenn sends these kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor.
Use your ion pole. Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
Ah, okay. That was near me. It disabled me.
Come on. You're not gonna win this.
Was he in a pod racer? Okay. Well, I guess we're just gonna continue this. Oh no. The memories. Wow. It's different here.
Why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over a jeweler. You could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
Fair enough. It's my duty.
That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric gas. Left over from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
I feel like we're gonna have to fight here. Because that Corvus right there, that does not look pleasant.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Oh.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb. Drop your weapons.
The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescue. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing.
Oh.
And all along, you were preparing for this day. You see, I appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you.
What?
In the place where you took everything from me, yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor.
First, Del.
Yes. And now,
she knows.
With your daughter.
Don't ask me.
Oh, no.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, ID. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Hask is gonna pay. Thermal detonator. Oh yeah. That's more like it. Get him, Aiden. Yeah. Wait, who just helped us?
JSEC is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. Doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Go.
One of them is a plane. They're in our way. Take them down.
Deck. Haven't done this in a while. Woo! I'm back in the action, guys.
They launched them before the crash. Maybe she got out.
Seal, find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue teams.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay. Go for the shot.
Why are they shooting at us? Died.
Scanning ahead. Slice, please. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level.
Riot trooper, hands up.
Right there. Shoot, dude. He snuck up on me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Oh my gosh, they are just rushing us! Holy crap. Yeah, equip cards. Thank you. That's better. Dio.
Looks like another fire.
Push through to the relay. Give them a
target. Like how first of all we're helping them. Now we're against them. It's funny. Yeah, because, like...
Enemy heavy!
slice this.
That's better.
Open the escape pod.
Good idea.
Can't risk fudge. This is, this is, The Last Jedi.
It's huge.
Oh my gosh. This actually is getting kind of annoying now. Like, seriously, this is getting quite annoying. I swear, if I die one more time. Oh my freaking gosh, dude.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Flash.
We found
Can you get out of here? No! Thanks, it's actually helping me.
Area
secure. Ted, just pew. That quick, really? Jeez, dude.
I need healing. I owe you one.
Oh, okay.
We take them out, every last one of them. Come on. No.
It's empty. I'm sorry.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her. There's a third signal.
That must be dead.
She's alive, Shrimp. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Oh, there's the transport ship. Come on. Come on, Zay.
droid.
Fudge! Oh my gosh, dude! This is getting legit annoying. Like, this is literally the last time I'm gonna do it. If I die, this is actually getting annoying. And you know I get annoyed easily. Now, if I have to redo all those protections, I'm gonna be really mad. Thank God. My gosh. I hated that. I still do.
I'll catch up.
Watch out. Yeah.
They've got heavy weapons. Let's
do this. We're almost there. Jeez, no!
Need some healing! Appreciate it.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
There we go.
About Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is,
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.